we live in. Ain't getting any easier for anybody. But as to me, I believe that the toughest decisions are made around the kitchen table. When you're worried about putting shoes on your kids' feet, food in their bellies. This kind of interdependence and universality of all of this. I feel like you gotta make a decision these days. You got two choices. You're either making them out of fear, or you're making them out of love. Well, call me a hopeless romantic if you will. But next time you're sitting at that kitchen table and you're about to check off the box, close your eyes, take a deep breath. And just think, if you checked off every decision in the name of love, just might start something. I don't give a damn how it's supposed to be. Let my work for you, it don't work for me.
Thank you. Oh, no.